This is me news for the 3rd of July, 2014. Gardening has always been a popular hobby, but some have taken it to a whole new level. Apparently gardening in the ground or a window planter isn't enough. People are now potting on their roofs. They claim the roof is perfect for plants because it gets more sun, and veggies grow faster up there. We asked some islanders for their thoughts on the matter.
Wolfies.
Does anybody find this interesting? Thanks for watching. For your me news for July 3rd, this is Carolina Boat, signing off.